Dear student, assalamu alaikum. In business taxation, in income tax, we discuss definitions. The first definition is from section 2, subsection 26, under the income tax ordinance 2001, firm means the relation between person who have agreed to share the profit of the business carried on by all or any one of them acting for all. Foreign source of income, section 2, subsection 27. This is the new concept which has been introduced through the Income Tax Ordinance 2001. According to the ordinance, an amount shall be foreign source of income to the extent to which it is not a Pakistani source income. Next, imputable income, section 2, subsection 28A. The definition has been added in the income tax ordinance. For the imposition of super tax on companies and certain other persons for the tax year 2015, imputable income in relations to an amount subject to final tax means the income which would have resulted in the same tax had this amount not being subject to the final tax. Next definition is income, section 2, subsection 29. Income includes any amount chargeable to tax under the Income Tax Ordinance 2001, any amount subject to the collection or deduction of tax at the same time of the import of goods, any payment received by a resident from prescribed person for supply of goods and services, any amount received as export proceeds, amount on price bond and winning, any amount collected from a person being the owner of goods, transport vehicles by the excise department, any other amount deducted or collected by any person at source is included in the definition of income, any loss of income. Next definition is industrial undertaking, section 2, subsection 29C. This definition has been included through France Act 2004. An organization fulfilling the following conditions will be known as industrial undertaking. Organization is set up in Pakistan. It uses electrical energy or any other form of mechanical energy and employs 10 or more persons, or it doesn't use electrical or any other form of energy but employs 20 or more persons, is engaged in manufacturing process, engaged in shipbuilding, engaged in generation, conversion, transmission, or distribution of electrical energy, or the supply of hydraulic power engaged in working of any mine eye well or any other source of mineral deposits. Moreover, the Federal Board of Revenue can declare any other organization which doesn't fall in the orbits of the above two types as industrial undertaking. Next definition is intangible. Section 2, subsection 30. Intangible means any patent, invention, design or model, secret formula or process, copyrights and other properties, the rights of the same kind. It also includes any other expenditure incurred by the person which provides benefit or advantage for the period of more than 1 year, and the expenditure is not incurred to acquire depreciable assets or unimproved land. Next definition is KIBOR, section 2, subsection 30AA. KIBOR means Karachi Interbank Offer Rate, applicable on the first day of each quarter of the financial year. Next definition is local government, section 2, subsection 31A. Local government shall have the same meanings as defined in the Punjab Local Government Ordinance 2001, the Sindh Local Government Ordinance 2001, the NWFP Local Government Ordinance 2001, and the Balochistan Local Government Ordinance 2001. Next definition is minor child. Under the Income Tax Ordinance 2001, minor child means an individual who is under the age of 18 years. The age is to be determined as the end of each tax year. National Clearing Company of Pakistan Limited, Section 2, subsection 35AA. National Clearing Company of Pakistan Limited is a company which has been incorporated under the Companies Ordinance 1984, and it is licensed as clearing house by the Securities and Exchange Commission of Pakistan or any subsidiary of NCCPL verified by the Federal Board of Revenue for this purpose. Next, non-profit organizations, section 2, subsection 36. Non-profit organization means any person other than an individual which is established for religious, educational, charitable, welfare or development purposes for the promotion of an amateur sport. It should be registered under any law as a non-profit organization, and the Commissioner of Income Tax has certified it is to be a non-profit organization for a specific period under the Income Tax Ordinance. Any assets of the organization should not be used for private benefit of any other person. Next definition is officers of Inland Revenue, Section 2, Subsection 38A. The following officers are included in the definition of officers of Inland Revenue: Additional Commissioner Inland Revenue, Deputy Commissioner Inland Revenue, Assistant Commissioner Inland Revenue, Inland Revenue Audit Officer, District Taxation Officer Inland Revenue, Assistant Director Audit, any other officer designated by such by the Board of Federal Board of Revenue. Dear students, if you have any problem, then discuss me on my personal number. Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.